Every culture has a name for it. We call them imaginary friends.
How does it feel being back?
Good. I had such good memories here. Maybe my happy place can be our happy place.
I left you all alone down here. It was just my imagination. I'm playing a new game with Chauncey.
The scavenger hunt list, that's fun.
Chauncey says you're not allowed to play with us.
Oh.
Because you left him. I need something happy.
Something happy? Ugh, that bug's freaked you out.
If I can finish my list, Chauncey will take me on a trip to the place he's from.
Something that hurts.
Alice?
But it was just my imagination.
You've been spending time with a new friend? He asked you to do something that hurt you.
That was part of the game.
Does that seem like a game a good friend would want to play?
Maybe we shouldn't play together anymore, Chauncey. Maybe we shouldn't be friends.
No.
Alice. She's lost. But we're gonna find her.
It was just my imagination.
Every culture has entities that tether to the young. We call them imaginary friends.
You are always playing with your imaginary friend. When the connection is severed, the entity becomes enraged.
He says he's right behind you.
But it was just my imagination.
Can I hang out with your imaginary friend?
He's not imaginary. He's not your friend.